and welcome to Chessington World Adventures. You're probably wondering why I'm so confident talking to the camera. This is because I'm not with Mum. I'm on my own. Please come here on my own. I want to experience some Halloween some more before the end of the season. So, you see the sign over there with the scarf of bus. This is a cross. The reason why I'm not showing my face yet is because I want to show you on the sign how it's here. What we got going on this year for Halloween. I always show you the shows, so I'm not going to film those. Now, unfortunately, I can't film the mazes, which I understand completely because it's still at Fort Park. Oh, they're working now. You know what these are? You put the bottle in the recycling bin, and it comes out with a ticket, a voucher. So, here's what we got going for Halloween this year. We have parks open till 6. We have spiders. We have, which is a 2-pack rating. That means it's for children over 8, I believe. Creepy caves, 3-pack. That means it's a scary one. Spooky learning centre, which is an animal show. A spooky surprise, which I filmed the other day. Trick or treat wood, which is my favourite, that's one bat. Fence race competition, Haunted Halloween Live, which I filmed some earlier. So we've got one bat, which is my favourite one. Two bats, which is the other one that I find scary. And a 3-bat, only for the fearless. Parks until 6, so let's go. We've got daily shows as well, so let's go. Let's go. I'll see you after a bag search and show my ticket. We have just gone for the bag search and showed our pass. And we're now here at Chessington. As you can see, we have the Halloween signs around me. Just found a bag because I am very disorganized. We have, oh wow, it's empty. Oh my goodness, oh that's funny. The Toy Story claw machine. We only got 4 key left. I'm having a go at that, I just get 4 key. He's my favourite character. he's relatable. Especially when he goes, I'm trash, me. Now, later on I'll do a tour of Chessington and predictions of what I want for next year. Things I want and some predictions for next year, next season. So, wow, the music is booming. The hype is tense. The hype. So, it is. This goes past 11 o'clock. So, I think we could do. I think we should do Women of Broom. But in this area, we have an hour until all the mazes open. So, let's do Women of Broom. See you in a bit. Well, so much for Women of Broom, the fire alarm went off. That's fantastic. So, we might do that later then. It's not much special really. Unless we've done it, have we? No, I don't know. We'll do it later. So we have still got an hour before all the Halloween stuff open. Oh, that light though. There we go. Not sure what to do. Oh, they're setting something to start a fire alarm. I might go in the animal area really, see if there's any baby animals. Let's go. There's a pig. No. Didn't like me. Both points of their fences to him. Oh, look at his tail. Oh, by the way, we are by Scorpion Express. So any minute now, we might hear some kind of fire effect. Oh my gosh, look at a pig. The reason we're not part of the pint area is because pigs can be quite violent. They've got quite big space for the pigs though. I've got a queue on as well, so you can see pigs walking up for a ride. That's cool. Right, so we have 20 minutes before Epic starts. Let's join the queue for them. Look what it would. I would have been the first in there. So I can do Epic else. So now let's join the queue. Let's join the queue. Right, this is me in the queue for Trick or Treat Wood. I want to be the first, so I can head over off this to Central Plaza, and that's where something special happens. I already filmed it, so you know what it is. There's a sign over there, sponsored by Nerds, so you get Nerds candy. Well, the kids do, I don't. Damn it. But I just had a milkshake to get my energy up, so. And I think maybe later I'll get something else for lunch. I just had my lunch already in the picnic area. My meal deal from Tesco. So I might order join the queue already for creepy caves. So I'm not the only one queuing up for something. Well, I had something so nice the other day. Last time I was here on Saturday, I had ice cream, churros with ice cream. Wow, that is amazing. I'm going to have it again today and film my reaction having it because it is the best. I like churros already as it is, but with the ice cream, oh, it is so better. So, I think I will see you after the cave. After the. Well, not cave. I'm not doing caves. No. After the wood. The trick or treat wood. So we just did Trick or Treat Wood. Very good characters, but I did get caught by an entitled mum, which is my first experience and it ain't great. Listen up, mums. Make sure your kids listen to the instructions. Need someone to have to shush. So they listen to instructions. Don't tell them off. You just seem like an entitled mum. Anyway, out that way. Let's head over to Central Plaza for the surprise. You know what it is. I'm not going to film it. You know what it is. But I might do a TikTok live stream of it. Or an Instagram live stream. Either one. Depends on where the Wi-Fi is. And the sun's out. Definitely not doing creepy caves. No, avoid that. That entitled mum has ruined my day. So, let's go to Central Plaza. See if we can have some fun. Right, so we just watched the flash mob. That was really fun. I did a TikTok live stream. And he wet myself. He jumped right at me. Of course, I went shopping. I'll do a haul later what I've got. We got a show in about half hour. So, I might see how long the queue is for Tomb Blaster. Because, 1:15 the show. I've got ages. So I might see how long Tomb Blaster is. Everyone's getting seats already. Blimey. Don't know whether to, like, get a seat or wait and see how long Tomb Blaster is. No. But, well, it's repeated later. So, if we don't get a seat, then I'll sit later. It's repeated an hour, 2:15. So, but, I don't know, let's see how long Tomb Blaster is. Let's do that. So, Tomb Blaster is 30. I mean, it's a busy day. If Tomb Blaster is 30, it's a busy day. I went for the something to open, but it's not quite open yet. I could walk all the way to Tuggle Rock, get Charles and ice cream, but it's walking all the way there, one way back. Because it's quite a distance away, it's probably outside a park. I could get slush, but the particular slush I like ain't open yet. I have a dry throat. I'll have to sit and wait for the show to start. I'm the Lupin Halloween spooky user. So yeah, that's fun. I don't think I do think of it because I'm not in a good place to see it. I'll see you in a bit. Right, as soon as it's here, we have just watched the show and it is really good. Unfortunately, I didn't get a really good seat. Oh, this little kid with his Jack Skeleton. Cute. I have one night there for Christmas. So we're now off to Wild Asia area. That is where spiders are. There's another creepy maze. And above us is Dragon Fury. So, if you ever want a good roller coaster shot, I'm going to show you now where to get the best roller coaster shot ever in the park. And here, see if I can get it. Here it comes. Woo! Best shot ever of a coaster. So now we're off to Wild Asia to do spiders. Let's do this. This is Wild Asia. Here we have, excuse me, we have cobra, we have bumper cars, we have chair plane. Oh, excuse me, I've got hiccups. Oh dear. Okay. Hey, let's go in. Let's go and do this. Children. That's what it sounds like. So, we just did spiders. It's a little bit scary. Probably because I don't like spiders. So now, I'm pretty much anything I wanted to do really. Phone's starting to die. It's gone past 50%. I haven't got a little charge with me. So, I think we'll go do something else. Might do bumper cars actually. So we just go and fed the lorikeets. That's really fun to do. I do recommend that. If you love birds and you're not afraid of them going on icy on your arm, I recommend lorikeet feeding. That's really fun to do. You get £2. Not a lot, but £2 for a little pot of nectar, and they go in your hand and they eat it. It's really fun to do. They may poo on you though, so beware of that. So we are on our way to Tiger Rock. It doesn't look like it's running because the queue line is empty, so that's great. But I'm here for churros. Everything's sort of going well today, which ain't good. But let's have some churros to end the day. Then we're having churros, then go do boom on a boom. It's still running. So, yeah, let's go. Do flash. Tiger Rock is open. I'm really queued out for it. It's a lovely sunny day, so might as well get wet. Wow! The sunny improved Tiger Rock, a lot of times it's down, they improved it. Because I am soaked! My shoes are all squidgy. and like my hair and like my coat, my bag. Oh my god, I'm soaked. Yes, you can't take a, you'd have to take a bag on and a ride with you. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh my god. My hair as well. Oh, and it's freezing cold as well. Yeah, it's an old tip, don't do tiger book during Halloween. It may be 10 to 5 minute wait. It's freezing and it's wet. Right, I think we should have some churros. One was up and then we'll do run the room. Now, but yeah, I think I did some tigers, so we'll have some footage of them. Let's do it. So, this is the buffalo ride because it was a 10 minute wait. So I thought, well, I'm wet on tiger rock, might as well do buffalo ride. So we get wet on that as well. So now, I think we might do run a broom and then a trick or treat trail again, then head home. I will also do like predictions next year, but my phone is slowly dying. So I don't think I have enough time for that to happen. With that, we'll see in a bit. I think it's time to head home. We've done trick or treat wood and finally we have some very good well behaved kids. And we just did room with a broom and we had about 5 people in there, which was fantastic. So yeah, I got a text from mum saying that she's on her way home, so I'm gonna head home as well. So that's it from Chessington this year. Who knows what happens next year? And oh, by the way, I had a. If you are a Six News Club fan and you're wearing a hat, some merch, you will get noticed. Everyone in the trick-or-treat woods liked my hat. And because one of the characters was trying to stay in character, and he said, well, we don't hear much music in trick-or-treat woods, but we do hear that music. I was like, oh my god, you broke character. So we're off now. And yeah, so I don't think we'll be here until I don't think we'll be here until next year, next season. So I said goodbye to Fink. I'm gonna say goodbye to the otters if they're out. I don't think we're gonna come in here on our own. All I know so far is that that buccaneer is gone. I don't know for how long or if it is gone for good, and that Ramsey's Revenge is going. That's all I know about next year. We'll see. We'll look up the announcements and I'll report them to you. So this is, oh, better get a good shot for the outro. There we go. This is Leanne, aka Big Red, here at Chessington Red Adventures. Over and out.
Oh, no way, I ain't gonna stand for this today. I'ma keep my head down, I'm okay. I don't wanna.